And the 2023-24 season is underway here at the Casey Irving Regional Center in Bathurst. Now he's got it in front of the net, and he scores! Shimmick has it across to Ellie, who gets free from the check, redirects it by Fleming, and De Silva, seeing eye shot, high blocker side, beats Fleming, and now Gauthier just flattens Andrews. It's into the faceoff circle, St. John, tic-tac-toe passing play, and they convert.
Peter Reynolds, number 7 from Fredericton, New Brunswick. I've played for lots of great leaders while I've been here. Every leader kind of leads in a different way. I mean, you take little things that you see all the time, but probably the biggest thing is just every day coming the best possible player you can be. And from the top down, like Scott, Trevor, Anthony, our coaching staff, I mean, they're all tremendous. So to embrace a leadership role and help the organization in any way possible, it's special, and it's a learning experience for myself as well. First time I've been captain, it's a true honor.
Yeah, he was a big fan. He liked the fact that I took his name.
Yeah, that's awesome.
He told me, he said, you did good with it.
We're super prepared. Coach has got you clipped to death here today on Zoom. Power play meetings, Juliana, all that good stuff. Turn the consistency on. Defense is all in. Whose game is it?
SNB!
Yeah! Okay, turn the music.
Right here. Ladies and gentlemen, this appearance is scheduled for one lineup an hour. Hailing from Calgary, Alberta, joining us tonight, we have the 5-time WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the 2-time WCW Champion, the 2-time WWE Hall of Famer. Let's give it up for the excellence of execution, Bret the Hitman Hart!
Anyway, wish you guys all the best tonight. Have a great game. I know it's the start of the season, so hopefully for everybody it'll be the best year you ever had. And I hope you guys have a great game tonight. And we got a nice, good crowd out there, so. And I'll give you guys your starting lineup if you want. Left wing, Pavel.
Yeah.
Centers, Wince.
Yeah.
Right wing is Luca.
Yeah.
Left defense, Bill.
Yeah.
Right defense, Goats.
Yeah.
And the goalie is Lever.
Yeah.
In the home opener, being able to see that many people out to support the team, awesome. I love seeing the look on our players' faces when they kind of look around during the national anthem and see that it's a really special thing to know that for the next 2+ hours, we have the responsibility to entertain people.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a belly of tea. The winds blew up her bow, dip down below. My bully boys blow.
Huggin, shot, rebound, another save. Oh, how does that stay out? Show me the replay.
That was wild.
Tibby, the run to center. Creon doing the takeoff. The takeoff on Reinhardt. Up high, Tibby scores! Nate Tibby, his first of the season. And the Sea Dogs have tied it 1-1. Breakaway, it's Shimmick. Shimmick scores! Pavel Šimek, scrummed by Luka Benoit. And the St. John Sea Dogs somehow are tied in this hockey game at 2 apiece. Here comes-
Brown has got it in. Pilgrim Edwards, and he's blocked by Reed Calder, and now Calder thrown to the ice by Rolance, and wow. And now we've got another grappling situation. That's Beveridge being worked over by Bishop. Ionello over to Ellie. Shot scores! Vince Ellie, a power play goal for St. John. They tied it at 3 apiece. And it is going to be the hockey game, 3-3 at regulation. It's broken up back the other way. Come the Titan. Arsenal coming in. Feeds it across, and Lever knocks it away. Here comes LaBears. Nice defensive play by Nate Tibby. 2 seconds, that's the hockey game. We're headed to a shootout. Top of the circle, or scores. Here he comes, and he takes it wide. Shot, and he shoots it wide. And here he comes for the Titan. He takes it wide opposite side. Dancing in, oh, Lever makes a nice save. Takes it wide. And he shoots wide. Here comes Rolance. Rolance taking it wide, looking, and Lever patiently waits him out. So here we go. Mathis Gauthier. Here comes Gauthier. Gauthier off the post! And that's the hockey game. Gauthier beats Fleming, but he doesn't beat the post.
What's the difference tonight? Like, good jump last night, playing high tempo tonight. Low tempo, their first two all over the ice. What do you think?
I think our preparation could be a little better. And like, it's not hard to get to work harder to control that. So I think like it's in our control to like work hard to do all the little things. And we just didn't do that.
What's the difference between last night and tonight for you?
Well, I think some guys maybe got a little too high last night. Big win to start the season. It's a long road, so can't get too comfy.
Yeah, so we put our trust in each other today to stay home, get your rest, short meeting on Zoom, take care of what you need to do throughout the day to come prepared to play tonight. We were not ready to play the first two periods. Okay, and a part of that comes down to what Pat's talking about, consistency. So, doesn't matter if we travel on a back-to-back, 3-3, 3-4, finding consistency and focusing on that is a key to our season. Because when we play against teams that we should be competitive with, we should be just that, competitive with them. So, the good news is that we got 3 of 4 this weekend. 3 of 4 on the very first weekend. That's big. But I think there's probably a gut check time in here already for some guys to think about consistency and what we need to do going into next weekend where we have a back-to-back sequence again. Okay, so there's a quick lift on the board in here. Bang that out and then get home, get your rest. Tomorrow will be an off day, and let's come ready to work on Monday. All right? Thanks, boys. Way to kick in there, Pat. Make sure everyone gives him a big round.
Nico LaForge.
Second of the season, and the St. John Sea Dogs strike first. It's 1-0. His pass attempt bounces, knocked down. Burbage, it's a breakaway, and here comes Squires. Shot scores. To Squires. Back at the slot. McDonald to save. The rebound, they score. That's Burbage. Reinhardt bodied into the boards at center, but Pateko follows up. Here comes Eric Pateko. Shot scores! Eric Pateko, his third of the season, and the Sea Dogs have tied the hockey game. A big response by the St. John Sea Dogs as Eric Pateko, his team leading 3 goals in 3 games. Here comes Reynolds on the backhand. He circles back up high. Reynolds shot scores! Peter Reynolds! His first of the season, and the Sea Dogs have regained their lead. It's 3-2. Now, Hyman at Squires. Cross ice, a huge save by Lever, but the rebound is banged in by Waugh, and the Sea Dogs cannot get to that rebound. Over to Schmidt. Schmidt, the stay-on shot, they score! Lubas Stayon with 2:08 left.
Bruce, I did not watch Discovery Channel yesterday. We're not gazelles, we're lions. We're on the hunt getting better all game long. If we are Lions, everyone will know whose game it is, and it is
SMB. Yeah.
Where's Bowl U?
Oh, yeah.
Oh. All right, give me a beat.
What's up? Here we go. Five, center. We got win.
Dog in, and it's on to Mateko. Mateko feeds it through to Reynolds. Scores! There's the start you want. Into Cape Breton territory. Over to Schimmick. Schimmick to the front of the net. Scores! Luca Benoit. And the Sea Dogs lead 2-0. Squires, shot, the save is made, bounces, they score! Off the board, Schmidt knocks it down, the blast, bounces around in front, oh, Lever! Robs McDonald, then a punch in the head from McDonald. Here comes Degg, he drops it up high to Squires, the shot, save, rebound, loose in front, they bang away and score!
That's Cam McDonald again. That shot broken up. Reinhardt up high to Gauthier. Here comes Gauthier. Scores! Mathis Gauthier, his first goal as a St. John Sea Dog, has regained the lead that they had from the first. Up high, Ainello the blast, rebound, scores! Noah Reinhardt! His first goal of the season, and it'll be a power play goal, and a big one for the St. John Sea Dogs. Center. He's into Sea Dog territory. Over to Burbage. Burbage in front. They score. Back up high to Reynolds, and then it's turned over to center ice. Here comes Lavoie looking for support. Goes to the front of the net. Burbage scores. Cole Burbage, shorthanded, has tied the hockey game. Oh, that hurts. Here's Squires. Squires with a couple moves. Scores! Cam Squires in overtime. And the Cape Breton Eagles will sweep the series here in St. John.
There were a lot of good things done this weekend. I love how we controlled the puck through the middle of the ice. I love their forecheck. I love the support on the forecheck. I loved a lot of our breakouts. There was a lot of good things that were done this weekend. The biggest item that we're going to discuss more on Monday is momentum. So what we do after we give up a goal. So that, to me, is the biggest theme of the week. A couple leads that we lose because of some choices that we make with the puck or some choices we make in our structure after we give up a goal. Still have a lot of guys in this room who are new to the team or just second-year players. So a lot of learning to do as we progress throughout the season.
The message after losing a game is the same as after winning a game. The next day, we start again. Whatever we did the day before, we are going to learn from. There will be some good that came from the day before, and that is the opportunity to learn. We'll review what we did and use that as fuel to get better. The way that we don't get caught up in a loss or losses is looking at success as not linear. There are going to be ups and downs that we learn from. Whether we won the game the night before, lost the game the night before, had a good practice or a poor practice the day before. We come in the morning with a sense of humility that we're not finished learning. And we're seeking to get better, and we're going to be hungry about it.
How's Dowdy doing out there? Dowdy Ford, they have the meats. I'm so excited. All right, everybody, we are going to start welcoming our 2023-2024 St. John Sea Dogs! All right.
Good evening, folks. Thanks, everyone, for coming on this beautiful Tuesday evening. I just want to extend our gratitude to you and everyone who's not here for the support you continue to give us on a nightly basis when we get the opportunity to play for you. So from our team, to you who are also part of our team, we really extend gratitude and much thanks for you being with us every single night and here tonight. Gentlemen, you can give them a round of applause.
First off, Travis touched on it, but thank you to our fans, our season ticket members. I see familiar faces from here, years and years and years of supporting this team through thick and through thin. I see lots of folks with the Memorial Cup championship hats. The championship swag, and that doesn't happen with their years of support. Anthony and I were talking today about the vision, long-term vision for the team, And we, you know, we want to win another Memorial Cup and maybe even one day host the Memorial Cup. So stick with us and hopefully bring you more championships and more things to celebrate. But for today, enjoy the hot dogs, enjoy the hamburgers. Thank you to the folks at Downey. Thank you to you, the fans, for all that you do for us.
Yeah.